ओके, वेक्टर एलजेब्रा, एंड द एक्सरसाइज, लास्ट एक्सरसाइज 10.4. दिस इज द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर. फाइन. There are two types of the products as we know. One is a scalar product and another one is a vector product. 10.3 it is associated with the scalar product, and 10.4 it is associated with the vector product. And what is a vector product? Suppose there are two vectors A and B, and if theta is the angle between them, then cross product is A cross of B and it is n cap, and it is written as A cross B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, sine theta into n cap, where n cap is the unit vector perpendicular to the plane containing both A and B. That indicates the direction. And for calculation, we have the rule A cross B is equal to IJK, and then you write their direction ratios A1, B1, C1, A2, B2 and C2. Okay, fine. This is all about the what? Scalar vector product. And we have some applications. One is how to find the sine of the angle between them. Second one is how to find the area of the triangle. And if the two vectors are perpendicular, then I cross J is equal to K. If the two vectors are parallel, I cross I is equal to 0. So many facts we have discussed in the previous class. Directly. At the same time, I have solved one master problem. Okay, that master problem, it is enough to understand the whole concept, and it is a one shot problem. Fine. Now I solve the problems. Fine. The first one, find magnitude of A cross B. Find the magnitude of A cross B if A is equal to I minus 7J plus 7K, B is equal to 3I minus 2J plus 2K. Fine. First I find A cross B. A cross B is equal to IJK 1 minus 7, 7, 3 minus 2 plus 2. Fine. Now I into minus 14 minus into minus plus 14. Minus 14 minus into minus plus 14. Minus J into, eliminate the right column in which J is present, 21, plus K into, eliminate the row and column in which this is present, minus 2 minus of 21. This is equal to I into 0, right? I write this one as a 0 I, minus of minus into minus plus 19 J, and minus in minus of 23 K, and that is equal to 19 J cap minus of 23 K cap. Yes, A cross B, A cross B, this is A cross B. Fine. But they want magnitude. What is the expression for the magnitude? For the magnitude, square root of x square plus y square plus z square. X square 19 square, y square, sorry, x square 0 square, 19 square plus 23 square. You simplify and write the answer. This is the first one. Next, second one, find the unit vector perpendicular to each other, A plus B and a minus of b, where a 3i plus 2j plus 2k and b I plus 2j minus 2k. Fine. Find the unit vector perpendicular to a plus b and a minus b. A is given. How much? 3i plus 2j plus 2k. B is given. I plus 2j minus 2k. A plus b is given. A plus b. Here, a plus b. 4i. 4j cancellation, a minus of b, this minus of this, 2i 0 and it is plus of 4k. Fine. Now what we want? Unit vector perpendicular to this. Perpendicular to this means the unit vector perpendicular to this means its cap. I write it here, unit vector perpendicular to a plus b and a minus b is what? So if a and b are the two vectors, unit vector perpendicular to this is how much? A cross b. But in this case, a plus b cross a minus of b divided by its magnitude. Correct? Its magnitude. Why? I tell you. Unit vector perpendicular to A and B. Therefore, it is nothing but A cross A plus B cross A minus B divided by A plus B cross A minus B. Unit vector perpendicular to A and B. If A and B are the two vectors, what is the unit vector perpendicular to A and B? It is a cross b, right? A cross b, it is a vector perpendicular to a and b. Unit vector means divided by its magnitude. It means that I have to find this. So first I find a plus b minus of this. A plus b cross a minus b is equal to, yes. Now it is 4, 4, 0. Second one is 2, 0 and 4, and your main vectors I, J, K. Fine. Simplify I into 16 minus of 0, eliminate the row and column in which I is present. J into, it is also again a 16, 16 minus of 0 plus K into, eliminate the row and column 4 and it is a 0 minus of 8, which is equal to 16 I cap minus 16 j cap minus 8 k cap. This is what? This is your a plus b cross a minus of b. I want its magnitude. Its magnitude, how do you find the magnitude of the vectors? To find the magnitude of the vectors, square root of 16 square plus minus 16 square plus minus 8 square. That is equal to 256 plus 256 plus 64. And if you simplify, it is a 576. So 576, I think it is a 26. 26 into 26 is how much? 6 are 36, carry 3, 3, 2 is a 12, 1, 5, 52, 7, 6, 676. It is, leave it. Right. 24. And if it is a 24, 24 into 24, it is a 4, 4 is a 16, 4, 2 is a 8, 9, and it is a 48, you know, 8 and 6, 7, 5, 76, which is nothing but it is a 24. Now I have the vector and its magnitude. Therefore, what we want? A cross B, A plus B cross a minus of b divided by magnitude of a plus b cross A minus of B is equal to vector, what is this? Vector 16 I cap minus 16 j cap minus 8 k cap divided by its magnitude is 24. What is common? 8, 2 I cap, 2 j cap minus k cap divided by 24. 8 1s are, 8 3s are, 1 by 3, 2 I cap minus 2 j cap minus of k cap. This is what the vector. The simple one, the process may appear lengthy, but if you know the idea of what is that unit vector, then it is simple. Two vectors are given, we have to find the unit vector perpendicular to A plus B and A minus B. It is nothing but cross product of them, they are divided by their magnitude. So first I find the cross product, then its magnitude, divide one by the other, we get the answer. Write out. Right. If a unit vector A makes an angle, if unit vector A makes an angle pi by 3 with I, pi by 4 with J, pi by 3 with I, pi by 4 with J and theta with K, find theta and component of theta, component of theta, find. A makes an angle pi by 3 with I, pi by 4 with J, theta with K. Therefore, x is equal to pi by 3 cos pi by 3 I, y is equal to cos pi by 4 J, z is equal to cos theta K. Fine. Angle means cosine of the angle. Cos pi by 3, cos 60, cos 60 is equal to how much? It is a 1 by 2. And cos pi by 4 is 1 by root 2 j and cos theta k. Therefore, A is equal to 1 by 2 I, 1 by root 2 j and cos of theta k. But A is what? Unit vector. A is unit vector. A is unit vector means magnitude of A is equal to 1. Magnitude of A is x square plus y square plus z square is equal to 1. Square root of 1 by 2 square, 1 by root 2 square, cos theta square is equal to 1. 1 by 4, 1 by 2, cos square theta is equal to 1. Simplify this. Square root of, squaring both sides. 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2 plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Cos square theta is equal to 1 by 4. Cos theta is equal to 1 by 2. Yes, theta is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 2. Therefore, theta is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 2 is equal to pi by 6, pi by 3. It's a pi by 3. Cos pi by 3, 1 by 2, yes, pi by 3. Now, theta. Therefore, components of A is equal to 1 by 2i, 1 by root 2j plus cos theta into k. Therefore, A is equal to 1 by 2i, 1 by root 2j. Cos means it is a cos is equal to how much? 1 by 2k, 1 by 2k. The question is very simple. Unit vector A makes an angle of pi by 3 with the I, pi by 4 with the j, and theta with the k. Find theta and the components of theta. X is equal to cos pi by 3 I, cos pi by 4 j, because they make an cosine of the angle. Z is equal to cos theta into k. Therefore, component is this 1 by 2 I, 1 by root 2 j, cos theta k. But it is given that A is a unit vector. Unit vector means magnitude of A is equal to 1, square root of x square plus y square, substitute all the values. Therefore, simplify, you get the value of theta, and that is the value of what? A. Fine. Over. Fourth one, show that A minus B cross A plus B is equal to 2 times A cross of B. Okay, A minus B cross A plus B, A cross A, A cross B, B cross A, B cross B. Fine. But A cross A is equal to how much? 0. A cross B minus of minus C. Minus of, this is minus A cross B. And it is 0. Give the reason. A cross A is equal to magnitude of A sine of 0 in cap. Magnitude of A square into 0, therefore it is 0. And another one is A cross B is equal to minus of B cross A. This is what the commutative law, A cross B is equal to minus of B cross of A. Therefore it is A cross B minus into minus plus A cross B. Therefore it is 2 times A cross of B, the answer. Over. Fine. Next. Find the value of lambda and mu if 2i 6j 2i plus 6j plus 27k cross I plus lambda j mu k is equal to 0. Cross product is given, it is 0. 2i plus 6j plus 27k cross I plus lambda j plus mu k is equal to, it is given that it is a 0, I, j, k, 2, 6, 27, 1 lambda mu, that is equal to what? 0. I into 6 mu minus 27 lambda, yes. Minus j into s, 2 mu minus 27 plus k into 2 lambda minus 6 is equal to 0. therefore it can be written as 0i, 0j, 0k. Two coordinates, two vectors are said to be equal if their direction ratios are separately equal. Compare them. It is j and it is also j. Therefore, 2 mu minus 27 is equal to 0 and 2 lambda minus 6 is equal to 0. Mu is equal to 27 by 2. Lambda is equal to how much? 3. The answer. Simple. It is given that cross product is 0, then I have written that is equal to 0. Expand the determinant, we get the answer. Fine. Sixth one. Given A dot B is equal to 0 and A cross B is equal to 0. What can you conclude? What can you conclude? This A dot B is equal to 0, it means that A is perpendicular to B. A cross B is equal to 0 means A is parallel to B, which is not possible. Fine. Therefore, either of A and B must be 0. Either of A. You know, the dot product is 0, cross product is. Dot product is 0 indicates that they are perpendicular. Cross product is 0 means they are parallel. Two vectors cannot be perpendicular parallel at a time. Therefore, it is which is not possible. Therefore, either A and B, one of them must be equal to how much? 0. Write down. Next. Seventh one, let the vectors A, B, C given by A1i, A2j, A3k, B1i, B2j, B3k, C1i, C2j, C3k, show that A plus A cross B plus C is equal to A cross B plus A cross C. Fine. First, I write this A cross B and A this one A cross B plus C. First, what is this B plus C? I write A B plus C. What is B plus C? Just add B and C. That is B1 plus B plus C. B1 plus C1i plus B2 plus C2j plus B3 plus C3k. Fine. Now I want A cross B plus C. A coordinates of A I have to write. There are A1, A2, A3, and here B1 C1, B2 C2, B3 C3. But we have the one property in a determinant. In a determinant, if each element of any row is represented by some of the two rows, that can be replaced by two separated determinants. Therefore, ijk, a1 b2 a3 b1 b2 b3 plus it is a ijk a1 a2 a3 c1 c2 c3. This is called as one as equation number 1. At the same time, I write a cross b. What is your a cross b? Ijk a1 b1 c1 b1, then what? A1 a2 a3 a1 a2 a3, and it is what? b1 b2 b3. Then what? A cross B it is. Then A cross C. Call this one as equation number 2. A cross C means ijk a1 a2 a3 c c1 c2 c3 from 3. From 1, 2 and 3. Observe carefully. A cross B plus C is equal to, the value of this is here. This is what A cross B plus of the value of that A cross of. Simple, they are all very simple problems. If you know the basic theory of that, we can write it independently. A cross B plus C, we want this. B plus C is, I write B plus C, add them. A cross B plus C, ijk, a1, a2, a3, b1, b2. It is a one rule in a determinant. If the each element of any row is represented by the two elements, then it is represented by the two separate determinants. A cross B and A cross C, I write it. Finally, I substitute the values, we get the answer. Write down. Next. Next, very simple. Eighth one. If A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0, then A cross B is equal to 0. Is the converse true? Viloma nijavagide. Justify your answer. Justify your answer with example. Yes. A cross B is equal to 0. If A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0, then A cross B is equal to 0. Converse is, if converse ulta, if A cross B is equal to 0, then compulsory A must be equal to 0, B equal to 0, which is not true. Which is not true. Why? Justification. If you take a I cross J, if you take a I cross A, magnitude of I? Magnitude of I, magnitude of J, and sine of I cross I, you take I cross I, magnitude of I, magnitude of I, sine 0 and cap. 1 into 1 into 0, that is equal to what? 0. It means that A cross B is equal to 0, compulsory 1 must be 0. Here, I cross I is 0, but none of them are 0. They are what? Unit vectors. What they are asking? ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಇದ್ದರೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಎ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಬಿ 0 ಇರುತ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಸತ್ಯ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ನಾವೇನು ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಎ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಇದ್ದರೆ ಎರ 0 ಇರಬೇಕು, ಬಿ ಎರ 0 ಇರಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಸುಳ್ಳು ಆಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಕಾರಣ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಐ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಐ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಅದು 0 ಬರ್ತೈತಿ, ಬಟ್ ಅವು ಯಾವ 0 ಇಲ್ಲ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಎಸ್. Ninth, find area of triangle with vertices A 112, B 235, C 155. Simple. I give you the hint. ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಒಂದರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ನೀವು. ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ, ಎ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ 112, ಬಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ 235, ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ 155. ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1/2 ದಸ್ ಇಂಟು ದಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಎ ಸಿ, ರೈಟ್? AB cross AC. Then I have to find AB and AC. A is equal to 235. It means that OA is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 5k. B is equal to 235. It means that OB is equal to convert point into a vector. Sorry, it is a 112, you know, 112. 1, 1, it is 2. Fine. C is equal to 155 implies that OC is equal to what? I plus 5J plus 5K. Now I want AB and AC. AB is equal to, how do you write AB? OB minus of OA. OB is OB minus of OA. It is equal to I plus 2J plus 3K. One more you want AC. OC minus of OA, OC minus of OA, IA cancels, it is a 4J plus of 3K. This is what AC. Yes, AB we know, this much is the AB, AC also we know. Therefore, area of the triangle is equal to 1/2 magnitude of this. Therefore, first I find AB cross AC. You can. I 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, 3. I into 6 minus 12. J into 3 minus 0. K into 4 minus 0. Minus 6i. Minus 3j plus 4k. Then area of the triangle is equal to 1/2 magnitude of AB cross of AC, 1/2 magnitude of this, 36, 9, 16, 42, 52, 52, root of 61, 1/2, 61. Simple. Points are given. First you convert points into position vectors. If you know the position vectors, then you can write AB and AC, two adjacent sides of the triangle, and theta is the angle between them. Area of the triangle 1/2 AB cross AC. First find AB cross AC, then find the magnitude, we get the answer. Write down. Fine. Next. Very simple. Now within 10 minutes all the problems get over. It is a completion of my syllabus.
and with the help of that master problem, in master problem only we have the varieties of the questions, but in this we don't have. Find the area of parallelogram whose sides are A equal to I minus J plus 3K, B is equal to 2I minus 7J plus K. Fine. Now, area of the parallelogram, what is the formula? Area of the parallelogram is equal to A cross B. Therefore, find the A cross B. What is this A cross B? IJK. 1 minus 1, 3, 2 minus 7, 1, I into minus 1 plus of 21, J into 1 minus of 6, K into minus 7 plus 2, this is 20I plus 5J minus 5K, this is what A cross B. Then we want its magnitude. Magnitude of A cross B is equal to square root of 20 square, 5 square, minus 5 square, 400, 25, 25, 450, the answer. Very simple problems. Bala sarala dava. You can independently you can solve the problems. Last problem, the last one, 11th one, if magnitude of A is equal to 3, magnitude of B is equal to root 2 by 3, A cross B is a unit vector, then angle between A and B. Fine. Angle between A and B we know. Four answers are given in this question. A, CET question, pi by 6. B, pi by 4. C, pi by 3. D, pi by 2. Fine. What is sine? Angle is sine theta is equal to what is that? Magnitude of A cross B divided by magnitude of A, magnitude of B. But A cross B is unit vector. Magnitude of A cross B is equal to how much? 1 given. It is 3 and 2 by root 3. Sorry, root 2 by 3. 3, 3 cancels, 1 by root 2. Sin theta, it means that theta is equal to how much? 45 or pi by 4, which is correct. Okay. Then last one is, one more is that, they want the area of the rectangle. Twelfth one, area of rectangle whose vertices are A, B, C, D, where with position vectors minus I plus 1 by 2J plus 4K, I plus 1 by 2J plus 4K, I minus 1 by 2J plus 4K, minus I minus 1 by 2J plus 4K is A 1 by 2, B 1, C 2, D 4. You can, I tell you the hint, you try. A, OA is given, minus I plus 1 2j plus 4k.
Position vector of A it is, position vector of B, position vector of C, position,
write them. OB that is equal to I plus 1 by 2j plus 4k. OC 1 by I, right, minus 1 by 2j plus 4k. OD minus 1 by 1 by 2j plus k. Yes.
Now area of parallelogram. If you take a parallelogram ABCD, it is area of parallelogram. It is a magnitude of AB cross AD. Then you write AB, OB minus of OA, calculate it. You write AD, OD minus of OA, you calculate it. Once you get this one, you can calculate its magnitude. Okay. So this is what the completion of your the chapter and the syllabus. Now I have completed my portion. Totally I have covered more than 50% of your syllabus, differentiation, integration and the vectors. Tomorrow onwards we are going to upload the remaining chapters of the other teachers. My syllabus is over. Fine, work hard. Thank you.